think that's why it's so popular. Because Bill actually was prompted by a woman asked him a question and said, Bill, I've heard about these songs. Do they actually exist? And he said, you haven't heard the same stories. Yeah, but he said, I'll tell you what, I'll do research. So once he found out the research, he decided, you know what, I'll take people out, show them what I found. He thought it would last, you know, a couple months, and then he found out people lined up every day to take it.